We're given that sine of theta is 3 over 5, and we need to use that information to find the six trigonometric functions. So sine is opposite.